Hello friends, I am Rahul and you are watching Tathagat English Practice. Today, I am going to share my thoughts about is single-use plastic ban possible in India? So let's begin. Every person know that plastic is a big problem of India. Due to plastic, we are facing many of problems. Mostly due to plastic, we are facing a problem of population. You can see the plastic bottles, plastic packets of plastic, disposals, plates, water bottles and cold drink bottle everywhere. Due to single-use plastic, pollution is increasing now day by day. According to survey, 31 million plastics are being used in India. You can see that what is condition of plastic in India. What question is plastic, is single-use plastic ban possible in India? According to my opinion, it is a depend on people and it is a depend on government. If government want to ban single-use plastic, then so single-use plastic can be banned. But if government do not want to that, if government want to so formality, plastic cannot be banned. Let's take example of Maharashtra. Maharashtra government has banned single-use plastics, plastic bottles. What are we seeing? Single-use plastic can be got easily due to this reason. It is a depend on people and it is a depend on awareness, because we have lack of awareness of single-use plastic and government has not given option, better option, single-use plastic, that you plastic. It is a depend on people. So firstly, government must give option, good option compared to single-use plastic, because we are depend on single-use plastic on daily time. Suppose if you want to have something, like if you want to have water, you will purchase water in plastic bottle, single-use plastic, and having used bottle you will throw outside. If you want to have milk, you will go shop and purchase packets of milk. Having used milk, you will throw off single-use plastic in garbage. Government must give option firstly. Government must give better option compared to plastic. So plastic can be banned. But if government will not give better option compared to single-use plastic, it is impossible. But Bangladesh is the first country that Bangladesh has banned single-use plastic. But compared to India, Bangladesh is a small country and India is a big country. Population of India, 135 crore population India, and it is a very big ratio of India for use single-use plastic. And every Indians are using single-use plastic, because single-use plastic can be gotten easily. You will go shop and you will say, give me polythene. So shopkeeper will give easily. So it is being gotten easily, and it is depend on human thing. So my opinion is, it is a depend on government. If government want to ban single-use plastic, and people have much good option compared to single use plastic. Single use plastic can be banned and it is possible in India. Thank you very much.